Yeah, this, the reason I brought this out here is I know a lot of you are creative people. And I just wanted to share my system of success. I choose to write on hotel stationery. This is how I write. This is the process. Can you read that? I can't read that. That's also part of my process, is be sure to impulsively write quickly with a borrowed writing instrument in a cursive that is unreadable, because this is just phase one of the process. The second phase is decoding, understanding the text. Sure, write smaller and underline occasionally. That's good too. Or perhaps you can get to a point where, hey, let's get to the final part where you type it up. Right, that's right there, that's an almost finished joke. And over here, written in, is a punchline. I can't read it. See, make it challenging at all levels. This is a system that's kept me out of the big time for 25 years, right here. The reason I'm illustrating it to you is that my system sort of looks like this. When I write, I don't write jokes, I write thoughts. And that, I think the action of actually doing the writing is what's important to me. It's not whether or not I remember it or anything. So my writing process is, I could be in a coffee shop, I could be standing on a bank line, if there are deposit slips, maybe waiting at a cash register. So my process looks something like this. Oh shit, fuck. You got a pen? Do you have a pen? Just hand me that, hand me that piece of paper. Pen? Okay. Okay, got it, thanks man. Saved a life today. You know, all right. So then, I have the paper. So that's really done. That's the entire creative experience for me. It's like, it's done, because a lot of them don't ever go anywhere. So that piece of paper goes onto a stack of pieces of paper that look a lot like it, napkins and stuff. Now the problem is, if I get too far away from those things, I don't know what I was thinking.